Yep, there you go. Oh, oh my gosh. After this game, I am done. I'm gonna get my ally Iris. This game low key easy. Yeah, he made it. Who cares? Quiet Iris song. Let's go. Giannis at center of the team. Why didn't he call a timeout for it? I'm about to get on the 8-man edge. Then Jerry West. I want to do the Jerry West. I think I might do the Jerry West one next. So I can get the wing shooter for sale. Hit. Oh, dang, he trashed. A foul. Stupid Chicharrona. We still won, though, because it was, like, easy. Like, butt naked easy, bro. Yeah. A month after this, I'll have my Allen Iverson.
Completes the 3-point play. Rose is looking to get free off the screen to the basket, flips it up, makes the adjustment, and excellent handle right there to create the angle to get to the basket and finish.
How many games? It's 5. But I'm on the last one right now. This is on Superstar. But it's easy. Like, super easy. You gotta complete the league, every league hero thing. You gotta have the Western and the Eastern Conference players.
Solid defense. It's the same defense that got in the lead. That type of defense will keep the lead for them.
He a 90. But after this game, I should have him. Because I'm pretty much about to win this game.
Today, ball comes loose. Here's a steal. Ball is tipped. And they come up with it. Hooks it up. The Jazz with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. Gang rebounding is how you establish a rebounding tone to your team, a toughness to your team. They've established that very well in the first half. And he'll head to the line with under a minute and a half to go here in the first half. And he draws the foul. Queued up and ready to go. Here's that play one more time.
Alright.
He connects on the first free throw. And Giannis Antetokounmpo with 8 points. As they bring it up, desperate for a score. To Robinson. Fires away for two. Quick rebound by Davis. San Antonio's hoping to stop this run and stop it now. To the basket. Pulls up after a nice crossover and sinks the two. Spud Webb with 6 points.
an 8-0 run for the Jazz. To Robinson. Parker against Webb. For the layup. Oh, he swats it. Out of bounds. Jump shot. And Rudy Gobert with his fifth rebound. Let's it go for two. Able to put it in. He's shooting 39% on the season from the field. And we have a timeout call here in the late stages of the first half. Get the inbound in here. Duncan's looking to operate from down low. Parker on the drive. Goes to the goal. Gets it to go on the lucky side of the rim. Drive, drive, drive. That's the only chance you have of getting back in this game. Curls in. Terrific block by
Tony Parker blocked my shot. Say goodbye. And he missed. Fires
away from downtown. Leonard's off the mark from three-point land.
Utah's been unstoppable throughout this first half with their scoring, and the opposition just doesn't look like they've got any idea of how to slow it down.
And that'll do it. First half comes to an end. Utah's up by 18.
God dang.
Ginobili fires away, and Manu Ginobili with a nice shot for two.
The way to get back in the game is stop, score, stop. Exploit the transition game. The earlier you can score, the more possessions in the game, the better chance you have to come back.
Parker. And they call the foul. A reach-in called against three.
Outstanding post-up basketball move right there. Using his body to back down, draw the contact, and eventually draw the foul.
Checks his feet and moves back for three. Three's unable to hit from downtown.
Stuff out of here, little boy.
It's out of bounds. It'll be Spurs ball. There's the switch. Poor pass there.
Oh, yeah, he not catch on. He gone, G. Boom.
throw, and it's a 3-1 run. Duncan's using the screen, looking to get free. In the paint, it's up and gets the roll. You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time. At the rim. And it's back to the free throw line for two more free throws. Yep, he hit him. A foul called against Leonard.
I love the way the NBA player can contort his body, take contact, and get the ball up to the basket.
Oh, excellent screen. Moves around the defender, Parker. They keep it alive for a second chance opportunity. He's got 5 rebounds in this game. Knocks down the first one. No back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second. Beautiful outlet pass. Ball knocked loose. Good hands. Gets the steal.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of
control. That should put some graffiti down when you get done with these games. Personal opinion.
There's a steal.
Koopy.
When you're playing with a big lead, your players cannot take possessions off. And I like the example that this unit is showing. Forcing a turnover and then not resting, not conserving energy, pushing the ball.
No, but say he's not bodying me, bro. I'm a big pup, you a little. Ooh, got him. He's been doing his thing now. This is head like a big old fat turtle. That's just all. We need talk. Woke up to me. I need talk. Woke up to me. Talk. Woke up to me. Like me. Talk. I woke up to me. Like me. Talk. Woke up to me. Like me. Woke up to me. Like me. I did it like me. I just can't wait to get that pizza, bro. Dang it. Oh, thank you. Oh.
Rose on the drive, slam holds it down. If you can't get your defense back and set and make a play in a half court, you're going to be in big trouble here. Once again, exploited in transition, right at the basket. You're not winning with that type of defense. He got a piece of it. Goes out of bounds. So it'll be Jazz ball. And Derrick Rose will get to inbound. Decides to pass. That's a 14-2 run for the Jazz. Defense has to switch. Reeves looking for the screen to get himself open. Slams it in. Robinson the rebound. Wow, did he lose it? At the buzzer. It's good.
That's what's fail, so it don't matter. It did it day.
Three quarters complete. This one has been a shocker. The whole team hearing it from the crowd. What a disappointing performance. I mean, this far this year, but this game did not show up at all.
It's already game.
That's what you want. A nice two-point jumper. Wide open. Knocks it in. Screen set nicely. Inside. It's good. And a foul. Utah's 8-for-10 from the free throw. And he earned the free throw, Mike. He deserves every bit of this three-point opportunity. He reacted perfectly to the contact, gathered his bearings, and got the shot off. Great play right there to earn the trip to the free throw line. Looking to Curry. Parker hoping for position in the paint. Parker forces it up. Defense all over it. Quickly moves it down the floor. Plenty of time. That's a three-point.
Hello.
Well, that's how you clean up a miss. Great dunk on the putback.
You are in absolute control of your transition defense. There are no excuses for not getting yourself back and ready to guard. They are pushing it right up their throat, right down their throat, and right at the basket.
Rebound corralled by Leonard. Ginobili. No room to go. Oh, nice fake out to the basket. And rolls in off the rim.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layup around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Curls in. Oh, a nice runner. Puts it in. 23-point lead for Utah. And as this game has gone on for the press, they have become more and more efficient offensively here in the second half. Absolutely dynamic offense. He loses control of it.
I don't even need the points.
Eight seconds now on the 24.